Hi guys, so I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial today. Just a cute, casual day makeup look, I guess. And ignore the TV. You know what? I'm going to turn that down a little bit, actually. And that's why I'm not in my own room. I'm in my parents' room. So. Oh, crap. So, just like saying. TV's not awesome. Alright, but on to the next point. I'm going to put my hair up. And I'm going to get right on to the makeup tutorial. FYI, just to say it again so that you can, like, remember. This is an everyday makeup tutorial, and yes, I'm watching Keeping Up with the Kardashians. LOL. Alright, so I'm gonna, don't laugh, because I have this in like that, like, just because I have this in. It's to hold all my hair back so my hair doesn't get in, like, if I'm doing, like, something creamier or something, it doesn't get in my way. So, my hair is definitely rough. I can tell you that. I do look funny. Alright, you can laugh once or twice. I do look funny with this on. So. This is just keep my hair back because I do have bangs and stuff. And baby hair that cuts out, so. Just saying. Alright. What shall we start with? Oh, my favorite thing ever. Even when I don't want to wear makeup, I wear no matter what. No, I'm going to do that second. I have, like, hair in my mouth, and I can't get it out. Concealer. I'm going to start with concealer, which one's lighter. I need the computer light because that light doesn't really work. There's a light over there. It doesn't really work. It's not that bright. So, same. I'm going to use the lightest. No. You know what? I'm going to use the dark one. For good sake. It's darker. Just going to put it right under my eyes. Football player in the house with concealer. Oh yeah. Just joking. If you see me looking down at my FaceTime with someone, so just saying. That's why I turned it down so you can't really hear that. And you know what? While I'm doing this, I'm gonna be putting on music. So just saying, let me just get a song real quick. I'm so sorry. I totally like bummed out and forgot to do it. God, I wish I had less songs now. Hold up. Almost there. I know where it is. Just can't find it. This truck you keep talking about and you're obsessing about. It's right near here. I know it. That you really want this truck. And I just right over here. Mm-hmm. You know what? Whatever. Well, I can just look it up. Duh. What are you gonna spend in the back? You're not gadget. Tor, I think that's how you spell it. No, you know what? I'm just going to put on. I'm just going to put another page of YouTube on so it makes it like 10 times easier. Oh, that's how you spell it. Alright, let me put it on clean. That's why I'm on what I'm on. Alright, now let's get back to this. I'm just going to put my volume up. And while I do my makeup, you're going to listen to it.
All aboard! Okay, next stop, my basement. I'll meet you down there!
There once was a train that I used to say that you can hear when I'm a train. I used to sit and groove on the phone with my friend Proof that if I window, I go right to the roof. He said, what have you in platinum? I just laugh at him. That's not happening, that I can't fathom. 80-some man records for a while later, I'm leaving.
Nothing you say matters enough to too shame me. Rappers try to play me. They use Haley as a ukulele. What's it at him, Jay-Z? That's an honor we can cheat those at him.
Oh, crap. I started another song because I have, like, Spotify, if you guys know what that is. If not, it's just like iTunes, so. What the heck? I just like, random. My friend lost the internet, whatever. Alright. So now I'm gonna move on to face powder. You can see it. Face powder. And I'm gonna use, instead of using, the pad that comes with it, I'm going to use my blush brush. This right here. If you can see, there's stuff on it because I've used it before, alright? Back to the music. Also, tip, get it right under the concealer, and after you're like all done with your whole face, then kind of a little bit get on the concealer because the concealer helps, and you don't want to get really anything on that. I'm not a pro, so I'm not sure if you're a pro and you know if you can or cannot. Go ahead. You can even look it up on the website. And on a website, I really don't care, but I usually don't, and it looks just fine. I think it's fine either way, but you know, I only put a little bit on there, so just saying. All right, back to.
Crazy, animal, Google bananas, baby. Maybe it's because I never had them all that raised me. Go around and throw a baby at another baby. You may think it's because of the way that I was brought up, but it's all caught up to me now. I promise in the water. Every line I ever said has got me in a corner. You might think it doesn't creep upon you, but it all does. You wouldn't listen, man. I tried to warn you when you started. Now your brain's all horny because I ordered your daughter. Chainsaw slaughters, turn your daughters into slaughter. I never thought it'd come to this. I ought to just be honest, but
it once was a strain. I used to say thank you, man, when I met Trey. I used to sing goof on the phone with my friend Proof. That if I ring the door, I go right to the roof. He said, what if you went platinum? I just laughed at him. That's not happening. That I can't fathom. 80-something records for a while later. I'm living in a house with a f***ing elevator.
Sorry, man, Mr. Lamb, but they're naked. Ain't gonna make it. They get so mad when I call them both naked.
All these f***ing voices in my head, I can't take it. Someone shut the f***ing baby up before I shake it. You're standing adjacent to Jason's last blood defacing. Together makes them a f***ing bad combination. I last at the doctor in my last operation. Shove the Venus schnitzel up his top to waste them. Body, please stop the pace and get the cops to mace them. Homie, I'm the Shiza. Ass off the transom. I can't lead a game. I just can't walk away, son. No, not the now. Not a chance. Not today, son. I can't believe I leave for one brief second and you weep all over the rap game naked.
Okay, we're done with that. And FYI for Eminem fans, FYI, this is only for Eminem fans. If you're not a fan of Eminem, you need to skip this part. If you hear, like, Proof, if you hear the name Proof, he also passed away. So, I think he was still alive when Eminem went platinum and, like, famous and stuff. So, I don't know. Maybe. If not, you can see him in heaven, so. And do you see the whole difference from before and after? Just kind of start from, look at the beginning, and then, like, look at the time. It's at, like, 8:37 right now. So, look at now. And go all the way to the beginning and look at then. And look at the huge difference on my face. Like, I had so many freckles. I don't even have the freckles anymore, really. Only the really dark ones. Because magic, this Revlon color stay. So if you hear that, that's my friend. Here, I just turned it down a little bit. Huh, what should I move on to? You know, I'm going to go to eyeshadow first before I, you know, this is questioning what I should do first. I think I'm gonna do mascara first. Let me ask my friend. Grace.
What?
Which one do you think I should do first? Mascara or eyeshadow?
Eyeshadow.
Okay, guys. Alright, so my friends did eyeshadow because I don't want to end this video and then add comments, and comments will take forever to do. So I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to ask her. Lucky me. Glad she's on. Alright. Alrighty. Wow. I never knew I had this many mascaras. And my eyelashes are like super short. They have still have a little bit of mascara on from earlier.
But they're wicked short. Just saying. Oh, and then after we're going to put some eyebrow coloring on. Just like color my eyebrows a little bit. You can still see some in there though. Just a little tiny bit. I want to put a little bit of primer on because I don't usually put primer on in the morning, but I just want to see what it's like with primer on. Oh, poop, I forgot the music. So I'm just going to put the music on, apply all mascaras. That if you have short eyelashes like me, apply all mascaras. If you have long eyelashes already, really, just apply your best. This is my best. I love this one. It makes my eyelashes supremely long. I don't even need all of them. This is like 100 mascaras combined. It makes them like, nah, not that long, but pretty long. Pretty cool. Music again. Wow.
And use a leaf to wipe up the grab stain. I'll just keep saying the same exact same. Check it.
It once was a stain. I used to say back in the day when I met Trey. I used to sit in booth on the phone with my friend Poop that if our window. I go right through the roof. He said, what if you went platinum? I just laugh at him. That's not happening. That I can't fathom. 80 some man records for a while later. I'm living in a house with a elevator.
Ew! Something just showed a really gross thing. Alright.
Tell me, what kind of mother would want to see her son grow up to be an underachiever? a white crayon in color of zebra.
My mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I am like I am, cause I'm like her. Because my mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I'm on what I'm on, cause I'm my mom.
Wait a minute, this ain't dinner, this is pink dinner. You ate it yesterday, I ain't hear no complaints, did I? Now here's a face full of painkillers, I just wait till I crush the volume and put it in your potatoes, you little motherfucker. I'll make you sit there and make that retarded taste without even tasting it. You better lick the plate, you ain't wasting it. Put your face in it before I throw you in the basement again. And I ain't giving in, you're gonna just sit there and watch. Play Finnegan till next Thanksgiving, and if you still ain't finished it, I'll use the same thing again. Then when I make finished it, it'll be placed in it. You little wanna sit there and play innocent? A rat fella hit me at Kmart and they witnessed it. Job support, your father, he ain't sister. So what if he did? It's none of your dang business, kid.
My mom, there's no one else quite like my mom. I'm a Russian, that's why it goes really fine.
That's a weird picture, but now, let me see if I can even get this open. Alright, I got that part open. Got this part open. Oh yeah. Brow color, so. This is my brow color, it's brown. Alright, you know, I'm not even gonna finish calling because look, I like messed up a bunch. Oh, not right. That was horrible. I don't know why I thought that looked cute, but whatever. Just ignore that for now, guys. Here comes Sephora! They're one and only love. Not true. But look how long my lashes are. Like, they're super long. Now I'm gonna grab my brush, my eyeshadow brush. On. Whatever. Now I'm going to take this color one right there and just kind of add it all the way up to there, like right where that crease is. That's where you're going to end that color at. I'm going to be talking for this part, so I'm not going to put any music on right now. So guys, this eyeshadow part is most important, because this is what it makes look so casual, sort of. And just like that part where that's kind of the, like, I don't know why I just said counterpoint. I have no clue. See how it's so bright? Well, it won't be anymore. Jeez. Sorry, I was trying to. Yeah, don't use this color right down here. Right here. Oh, crap. I do not want that to happen. Whatever. This color right here. And apply that. And just apply that smoothly. And for this one, you can go a little higher because this is where it's going to start to get that nice casual skin tone-ish look. It looks very, very pretty, guys. Like, oh, I got checks. See? It looks kind of different. It does not look orange in the, like, real. What the heck, guys? And just apply that smoothly and slowly. Because if you go slowly and smoothly, it's better than one fast and ugly. Okay. Hold on. I'm getting a text 3 times in a row. Send. Sorry about that, guys. Just, oh, crap. I got it on my screen. Alright, I need to, like, wash my hands. Oh, my God. Poor my bunny face. Poor bunny. Sorry, just see my text. And then when, if you get it like over the part you're supposed to, just kind of rub it in with your pinky ring, like your pinky or ring finger or your middle finger. I do it with my middle finger or even with your pointer finger. Yeah. Looks the same. Crap. There is a second image that is being created. That of an older girl, between the ages of 11 and 14. Choose an age and say it out loud, please. 13. This is Chloe at 13. What do you think about this older girl? Is she still happy? Confused. She's confused. Right. And so what happened at 13, Chloe? We're going to move on to the rest of the bottom one. This one, that one. We're going to mix all those colors. But first, we're not going to go with the one we just used. You're going to go with the rest of the bottom ones. This kind of gets more of the skin tone of it, I guess. I'm not closing it because I'm done. I'm closing it because I was doing something. Alright. Now, there's always a white in any eye, so actually I really don't have to show you the color in order for you to know. So just get any white. It has to be a bright, bright not break breaks, like, you know, I'll show you. It's gonna, that would be a lot easier. White. Bright white. And you're just gonna add it in your tear duct area. And you can always add a little bit of gloss with it. So, dark or light. I'm going to choose light. Just kind of go with the day. This is my darker one right here. As you can see, it's the darkest one I have right now. And this is surprisingly lighter than it. And I like it. It's just kind of creamy and easy to apply. And this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I will be getting better at makeup, believe me. And this is just kind of my normal day look. So I'm just going to kind of get a close-up. It's brownish, and you can kind of, in real life, you can tell you have eyeshadow on. And then there's white in the tear duct, it also helps showing it. And it just kind of looks pretty. And the mascara also tells that you have makeup, and then the face powder, concealer, lip gloss, lipstick, whatever. And then that's just the finished look. You can use any color you want, it just has to be like a light brown, light purplish thing. Then just a lighter skin eyeshadow. Like, if this, say this is your skin tone right here. No. Right here. You have to get something, you have to get an eyeshadow lighter than that and apply it to your eyelids. Then something a little darker than that, apply it to your eyelids. Like darker, well, the same sort of thing as your skin color, or as the same as the lighter part of your arm. And then you kind of apply, come on, let me show you the colors first. You apply brownish right here. Brownish. Pinkish is right there. Mix these. Mix all of these bottom ones right here. Big bottom ones. You mix all of those. And the only small ones you use is the white one and the lighter skin tone. So it just kind of makes it a lot easier to process, I'm guessing. Like, not process. Just makes it a lot easier to, like, do in the morning instead of just doing this awesome look. And if you want, you can do color your brows, but I wouldn't recommend that because I'm not very good at that. You can also add a little bit of eyeliner just a bit above where your eyelashes are, and just a, like a little about that thick line, because you don't want it to like take away all the looking of this. And the reason why I would totally put eyeliner with this, but the reason why I didn't is because it doesn't really go with this. But if you're a person who cannot live without eyeliner or just really likes to wear it, then go ahead. It might not be the same look as this. Maybe it's a little darker where the eyelashes are, but I mean, if you guys like it, you guys can do it that way. Just try it both ways for me and see which way you like best. If you like it with eyeliner, ooh. If you don't like with eyeliner and you like it this way, that's the way I like it too. I would wear some eyeliner, just not like clumps and clumps like some people. Some people just do clumps and clumps and clumps and clumps of eyeliner. Just be like one layer, two layer, one layer, two layer. Just be like 1 hour later, it's perfectly there. One layer, two layer, one layer. Like they apply it every other hour, like every hour, every other hour. And they always apply it. I know a bunch of people, but I mean, if you are a person who wears makeup, this is like the perfect style in the morning. It's very pretty, it's very girly, and it's just not huge. That I will be doing looks that you can wear at night and stuff, when you're going out and stuff, like smoky eyes, wearable cut creases that someone on YouTube taught me how to do, wearable cut creases, stuff like that, and just, you know, just try to bring it back to life, I guess. I just want you guys to know that I love doing makeup, and I will be posting a lot of makeup tutorials. I'm supposed to be posting a lot tonight, but it's already 10 o'clock, so I'm not going to be posting that much more. I think it's the only makeup tutorial I'm going to do for tonight and tomorrow, because tomorrow I have a couple things to do, and then Friday, Saturday, and Sunday I have a lot to do. So I think the only time I'll be able to have a makeup tutorial is on Thursday. Well, tomorrow, Thursday. Tomorrow, you know. I'll try squeezing somewhere tomorrow because I don't want to not talk to you guys for 4 days, like how my vacation is, not going to school for 4 days. You know, it's just something I have to like work out with my schedule. But you guys know, I'll always work it out. Even if I have to do it with my phone, record a video with my phone, that's perfectly fine with me. I'll do it. Whatever way I can do it, that's the way I will do it. If I can do it on my phone, I'll do it on my phone. If I have to do it on the laptop, I'll do it on the laptop. If I have to record it with my camera, I'll record it with my camera. Whatever I can do in order to, like, take a video, I'll do. But, you know, well, not, like, anything. Just, like, never mind. I'm not saying that, never mind. I was going to do a video. Oh, wow. I have makeup on my shirt now. Look. Where'd I go? Right here. I have makeup on my shirt. My white shirt. But, guys, I was going to do something on how to get your hair shiny and nice and flowy if you did something to it and you just keep it nice and volumized and flowy for 2 days or so. This, you get the Suave dry shampoo, apply it, spray it everywhere, like go like this, one side, spray it there, spray in the back, spray on the tops, and go on the other side, spray it there, spray in the back, spray on the tops, spray it flat in the back, brush through it a little bit, put, well, a little bit, not a lot, because then it takes out all of it. You know what, brush your hair out before you do it, I'll just say that. Put it up in like a messy bun for a little bit, put like, bobby pins here, like, all across the front, because no hair can come out of it, even if it's in the front, because if you have baby hair in the front, or, like, bangs or something, I'd recommend for you to do that. I feel like you can't put it up, and I recommend you to do that. If you know it's going to get messy, I recommend you do that, because you don't want any, like, if there's nothing there, you have a bunch of dry shampoo, the front part seem to, like, not have it left. I mean, like, if you're sweating and you're running around and you're playing, it'll all start dripping down. If it's hot, it'll all start dripping down. If it's cold, it'll, like, disintegrate. No, I'm just joking. But I just recommend to do that because that's the way I did. My hair turned out so pretty. My hair is normally like that. It's light brown at the bottom and then dark brown at the top. Like this dark brown, it's, like, brown. It looks black, but it's dark brown. And I brushed it. It was shiny. It was volumized. It was flowy. It was so pretty, and I loved it. And then I slept with it down when I wasn't supposed to. No, like, only a couple of bobby pins. All of them were messed up, and I woke up. My hair was horrible, so I've been wearing it up. Yeah, for school, too, so. I was like, oh, my God, my hair got messed up, and I thought I'd actually have it for school for the... I have 4 days a weekend, so my sister doesn't, though. Oh, hold on. Sorry. My phone just did something. Alright, so I'm gonna go, guys. I'm gonna go wash my face again. Do my hair. Get into my PJs. Go to bed.
take my contacts out, especially. So, yeah, that's the end of this video. Bye!